As it's a World Cup year, I thought I'd do this to demonstrate the answer to one of the questions I get asked most often with regards to video, which is, what if I don't get it right first time?
We don't expect you to get things right first time, so let's watch that sequence again without Twilmedia's clever editing.